who are we?
We are Reese!
And what kind of learners are we?
V-I-S-I-D-L-E!
One more time. What kind of learners are we?
David Reese families, and welcome to our Visible Learner Assembly. We are having this assembly to recognize our students who achieve Visible Learner or they received the Golden Eagle Award. To start off, my name is Patrina Baggett. I am your principal, and next to me, I have Julie Martin. She is our vice principal, and I'd like to introduce the rest of our primary teachers. So starting off in kinder, let's go ahead and get away from Miss Worth for A-Track. Our B-Track kinder teacher is Ms. Phillips. And our C-Track kinder teacher is Ms. Kissinger. Moving on to first grade, we have Ms. Jones for A-Track, Ms. Clayton for B-Track, and Ms. Alonzo for C-Track. For second grade, we have Ms. Excel for A-Track, Mrs. Ming for B-Track, and Ms. Lai for C-Track. And finally, last but not least, third grade, we have Mrs. Bjorn for A-Track, Ms. Roa for A-Track as well, Ms. Reynoso for B-Track, and Ms. Weedle for C-Track. So to start us off today, let's go to kinder again with Mrs. Worth.
The visible learners for Mrs. Worth's class are Ellie and Ethan, and my Golden Eagle Award winner is Emiliano.
The visible learners for Mrs. Phillips' class are Sophia and Alicia, and my Golden Eagle is Johnny.
The visible learners for C-Track are Paloma and Aiden, and our Golden Eagle winner is Josiah.
Great job to our kinder classes. Moving on to first grade, we have Ms. Jones.
Our visible learners are Juan and Lincoln, and my Golden Eagle is Alejandro.
For Ms. Clayton's class, my visible learners are Ethan Han and Kim Lee, and my Golden Eagle Award recipient is Andy Jimenez. All right.
For Ms. Alonzo's class, our visible learners are Destiny and Anish, and the Golden Eagle winner is Vanya.
Awesome job, first grade. On to second grade with Ms. Excel's class.
For Ms. Excel's class, our Effort Matters visible learners are Star and Gabriel. And for the Golden Eagle, Akira.
And for Mrs. Ming's class?
The visible learners, two visible learners are Nan and Fabian. And the Golden Eagle Award is Raphael.
For Ms. Lai's class, our visible learners are Nathan Vang and Raina Singh, and our Golden Eagle is Kenny Turner.
Great job, second grade. Moving on to third grade. Let's start off with Ms. Bjorn's class. Ms. Bjorn, can you unmute?
From Mrs. Bjorn's class, my visible learners this month are Victoria and Trinity, and my Golden Eagle recipient is Gian.
For Ms. Roa's class, my visible learners are Chloe and Edgerton, and my Golden Eagle is Landon.
For Ms. Reynoso's class, my visible learners are Loyalty and Jackson, and my Golden Eagle is Love.
For Ms. Weedle's class, my visible learner students are Jose and Kiana, and Golden Eagle is Drew.
Awesome job, third graders. Teachers, can you unmute? Let's give one more round of applause for all of our winners today.
Yay!
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! Awesome job, guys. So we wanted to say thank you one more time for attending, but we also want to recognize or see that share that our new focus for this month is reach goals. Students have been working so hard this month, but we want to continue to try to encourage them to reach the goals that they set for themselves this year. And if they've met those goals, make a plan, set a new goal, and let's get active. And one more time, we want to say thank you so much for coming out or watching this video and wanting to say one last time, we are Reese. Have a great day, everybody.